Alafia, aho, ase, modupwe. As I'm back in sunny Florida, I miss up north. But today I want to give you some instructions regarding Orisha Osain, Maferefun Osain. As Osain, we cannot live without Osain. Osain gives us life. Osain, Orisha Osain represents the plants, represents life. Modupwe, today in looking at fern, as everything is medicine, take this and put it in a glass of water and honey to increase your business if you're an entrepreneur. It's so sunny out here. You can also use fern, and you could give it to Elegua if you have Elegua in your house. Orisha Osain is all over here, all over Maferefun Osain, as he is the guardian of the woods and of creation. Thank you all for watching Shadow of Wolves. I'm sending you Ireomo, Ireoma, Ariku, Babao. Blessings. Alafia, aho, I say, namaste. I love Osain. Here you have spearpoint ivy. Spearpoint ivy tells you without life, there is no death, and vice versa. It allows you to conquer anything that you want to achieve in life. They sell it right here in Walmart. I love Osain, as we also have, and I spoke about in my videos on YouTube, is the snake plant. I often say snake root. This also represents the blades of Orisha Ogun. Osain has so many properties and things that we need to learn. As we love Osain, Maferefun Osain, Kuru, Kuru, Mede, Maribo, Sain, Maribo, Ye, Maribo, We Masi, Boro, You, Bambiro, Keo, Masi, Boro, You, Masi, Bororo, Bambula, Mofie. I love Osain. As we have here also, the palm tree, Chango, Ache. Welcome to part three. Also with Osain, do know that Osain is the padrino, is the godfather of Orisha Shango, Maferefun Shango Kabiosile. Osain taught Shango many secrets, as oftentimes we have to use plants in anything when we're working and helping others with ceremonies, with brujeria, with ocha. We work with Osain. Osain taught Orisha Shango how to spit fire and to throw lightning and to make thunder. Osain is very powerful. We can't live without plants, trees, and animals. Like I said in YouTube, Osain can be poison or it could be a blessing. It could make us or break us. So Maferefun Osain is, this is the first Orisha when we're doing an ocha ceremony that we give praise to. And many espirititas and spiritualists also do as well. Blessings to all. Alafia, aho, ase, namaste. Here is my paper flower plant known as bougainvillea. This particular plant you can put to your spirit guides in a glass of water. You cut it before 6 o'clock and ask your spirit guides to bring harmony or to ignite a flame or to bring peace between your relationship with someone else. This particular plant grows wild in Florida, but you can also get the seeds and you can have it in your home. Now, in our next video, we're going to talk about ragweed. People do not know how important ragweed is to our Lakota nation and how blessed ragweed is in drinking with teas and using it for spiritual purposes. So stay tuned, and Maferefun Shango Kabiosile Ache. Lots of love and light and blessings to you all. Modupwe, Alafia. Alafia, aho, ase, namaste. And here is ragweed. Remember in the videos on YouTube, we spoke about the fairy energy? Well, ragweed has a lot to do with fairies. Fairies are believed to ride upon ragweed, and it earns its nickname as fairy horses. Witches also allegedly rode upon ragweed as well and used this in part of their broomstick. Now, in understanding about ragweed, ragweed has many, many spiritual purposes. It also is an astringent. You could bathe with this. You could make umi. It also is a Native American plant, and it was used amongst healers to cleanse a wound and to take care of the person who was sick. It also is an astringent. You could do so much with ragweed. Never kill or get rid of ragweed, as it has so many spiritual purposes. Alafia, aho, ase, namaste, bendicion y santo, and blessing.